Target 12 consumer investigator Susan Campbell, always in your corner.
This UHIP error may have jeopardized personal information for about 1,100 people.
Target 12 consumer investigator Susan Campbell. It's investigative coverage you can count on.